Mexico aims to conduct late-stage clinical trials for COVID-19 vaccines in development by US and Chinese companies, two of which might base some of their vaccine production in the country, the foreign ministry said on Tuesday. Mexico has signed memorandums of understanding with Johnson & Johnson, along with Chinese companies CanSino Biologics Inc. and Valvax Biotechnology Co. Ltd., Foreign Minister Marcelo Ebrard said at a news conference. Ebrard said trials would start between September and January, depending on approval from Mexico's Food and Drug Agency. He said the goal was to secure access to the drugs for Mexico, highlighting growing anxiety and vaccine diplomacy around the world as developing countries jostle to get timely access to treatments and vaccines. "This is what worries President Andrés Manuel López Obrador, that we have it on time," Ebrard said. The foreign ministry said CanSino and Valvax were interested in producing an eventual vaccine in Mexico for delivery to the Latin American market. More than 150 vaccines are being developed and tested around the world to stop the COVID-19 pandemic, with 25 in human clinical trials, according to the World Health Organization. Russia is the first country to approve a COVID-19 vaccine, which it named Sputnik V, for foreign markets, an official said on Tuesday.